Welcome back to our Leveraging Your Soul series. Now that you have done your video testimonial and created Facebook ads with it, you must get a 59-second video version of it that you can use on Instagram. You're gonna get different audience, different age groups, and then you'll be able to target those people who are quick and want to see a video that's really fast, really effective, and then you'll get your next listing from them.